Welcome to Awesome Code. Please subscribe to my channel. In this video, we will see how to convert a string to an integer in Java. Suppose I have a string over here, string of name str, and set its value to some string number 456. And I need to convert this value to integer. We can use integer class parsing method and save in our variable int val for int value. We are going to call integer dot parse int. It will convert our string to integer value. This function parseInt can throw a number format exception, and we need to handle that. So I'm going to throw this code in our try catch block. Ex perception, just going to print ex dot print stack trace. If everything goes well, we can just add this value to some number. Example, the return int well, add 10 to it or 100. So we can see there are no errors and our string is converted to int, and I also added 100 to it, so this number becomes 556. So this way you can convert a string to int type in Java. To keep on learning, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Awesome Code. Keep supporting me, and thank you for watching.